Fraud Squad. Tonight's episode, Terror in the Night.
What's up, Al?
I'm on the case, Chief. They were supposed to be selling ordinary cider, but we found this.
Okay, let's say it's Red Rock. It's less gassy and not like any other cider.
It's Red Rock, it's less gassy and not like any other cider.
Now, who's behind it?
Well, I found the bartender's palm prints all over the place.
Very pretty, Al. Where is he?
Over there. The chicks are all over him.
Good job, Al.
Piece of cake.
No, thank you. I've just eaten.
Red Rock Cider. It's not red, and there's no rocks in it. Fraud Squad. Tonight's episode, The Secret Assignment.
I'm going to the bar, Al. Cover me.
What can I get you?
Screwdriver.
Anything to drink?
What's that?
Just cider.
This isn't just cider. Fraud Squad, hold it, sister. This is Red Rock. You see, it's less gassy with no strong aftertaste. It's a different kind of cider altogether.
It's less gassy with no strong aftertaste. It's a different kind of cider.
Booker, Al.
Are you available on the 15th?
Red Rock Cider. It's not red, and there's no rocks in it.
And giant shoulder pads. It's not a drink from those crazy Yanks, because it's made right here. You know it's tougher than tank. Make it stronger than the goodness. Unpronounceable too. Make it stronger from goodness. It's called Bars Iron Brew.
Spearmint gum. Great to chew, even better to share.
Heineken can do this. Peckham, on a wet Saturday afternoon. Next door's Budgie. Auntie Beryl. The Dog and Duck, down the High Street. Catching the last bus home. If you're drinking Bacardi.
Don't be attentive.
It's nuts.
He's a nut.
Don't
drink my lemonade.
Yes,
one, two,
yeah.
And waiter.
Officer.
Waiter.
What's going on?
You go to confession.
Who's the priest?
Lordy Hardy.
It seems funny, but it's true.
Don't give me a telephone number.
I'll have a low out.
Give me a beer while you have it.
That's it. They buy a few drinks and I want to take the barmaid home.
Headquarters, come in. It's 101.
Come in, 101.
I got a possible 190 down.
It's us! Get number 3 and 4!
Get out of there, man.
Do you think he's a bullfighter?
You know what they say, huh? You gotta kill him.
Move!